Welcome to 6860, presented by John Deere. Nothing runs like a deer. We're talking the 2-seed, the Gonzaga Bulldogs. A lot of people believe this team should have been a 1-seed. They kind of faltered down the stretch. They're looking at a 2-seed. Still a decent run ahead for these guys. The X factor for them off the bench, Domantas Sabonis, son of Arvydas Sabonis. When this guy gives them a boost in productivity, averaging around 9 points per game, grabs a lot of boards. When he's active and productive off the bench, it gives them a big boost. Allows Shemek Karnowski, the starting center, to come off. It also gives them a different dimension going really big, moving Kyle Wiltshire from the 4 to the 3, making them incredibly tall. Key stat you need to know for this team, the aforementioned Kyle Wiltshire shoots 47% from the 3-point line. Kid averages nearly 17 points per game. If he gets hot, you can't stop this team. I believe they make a run all the way to the Sweet 16, but they cannot keep up with the tempo of Iowa State, the dark horse team I have going all the way to the championship game. 68 teams, 60 seconds. Keep it locked here, campusinsiders.com.
68 and 60 is driven by John Deere, because nothing runs like a deer.